Today, we're going to get some practice writing our name. To do this activity, you need glue, paper, scissors, and something to write with. Miss Maria used a white piece of paper to cut out her cloud, and then I picked out different colors of the rainbow that I liked, and I cut those out too. Then I got all of the different colors I cut out and I laid them all out on the table. Each color is going to be a different letter that's in your name. Ah! Once each letter of your name is at the top of each rainbow color, then you can keep practicing writing your name over and over again. That's what Gian is doing now. She's practicing writing her name a couple of times until there's no more room on the rainbow colors. When your rainbow colors look like this, then you're ready to glue. We're going to glue each color to the cloud. You can do this one by one, starting with the first letter of your name. When you're all done, you can write your name one last time in the middle of your cloud. It's going to look so amazing. Ta-da! The finished product.